Hi there, I'm Iceberg, and this is the sound of a proper beer being opened. Not that mojito shit I've been drinking for a couple of days. Ah, summer break. I love my summer break. Okay. Let's turn down that a bit, and let's see. What were we doing? We were at war. No, we're not at war. Who's in charge? The guilds. Okay, and they're in charge by a huge majority. Yeah, the overextension has been helping them. Okay. Speaking of which, it's going down. We're at 9%. Technur is the only reason why. Could reduce there. Cumbria? When the hell did I get Cumbria? Excuse me? I know I really should know where Cumbria is, but right now my brain's not helping me. There it is. So what the fuck is wrong with you people?
And we don't like the overextension.
Suck it. No. No. Wrong fucking button. Buildings. Yes. Cumbria. Marketplace is 05. Yes. No. Yeah, the cool thing about this one is that as soon as you get to university, it actually pays for itself. Because you get a possible number of buildings plus one. So you can just plop these. No. I am completely mistaken. It's a separate building. So you don't. Local unrest minus five. Why would I want that? Unrest isn't that big of a problem. Cumbria, right? Yep. Okay. Yeah, you have virtually. There's virtually nothing good to build around here, Cumbria. Yeah, increase the naval force limit for me, why don't you? And get yourself a regimental camp later on. Okay, speaking of buildings, naval equipment. Well, at least there is money in this. To a certain extent. Yeah, and you just because you have too many open slots. Anybody else? Not really. Yeah, this one is profitable. I must be missing something when it comes to these things. Because they're fucking expensive. Even for me, they're expensive. Weapons manufacturing, okay. Ooh, yep. Just a little bit. Well, they do bring in a lot more money than these other things do. Regimental camp? Just have a little tiny regimental camp somewhere? Ooh. Yeah, like these look really profitable. Holy shit. Yeah, we need to get you some buildings, man. Wow. How is that even possible? Farmlands, plus two. Yeah, Paris too. Jesus. Okay, buildings. So, marketplace, we already have that. Workshop. Get a workshop, Paris. Pull yourself together, Paris. Okay, find the important center of trade here. That's Champagne, which is not mine, but Paris will do. See if we can pull more trade off of that node. Yeah, that one's in there too, and all of these ones. So, like, nope. Marketplace, yep. Marketplace, yep. Which trade zone are you in? Rhineland, fuck you. Champagne. And you already have it. Need 17 to build that one. Regimental camp. No, we're not doing any of these other ones. So go away. Nope. Excuse me, tech, it's good, it's all good. Conversion has been successful. Sibling rivalry, what? Okay, are you losing or something? No, you're winning. Keep fighting, I don't care. Another conversion. Yes. These ones are super quick. My army is under attack. Oh no! How will I ever deal with that? Now, you, on the other hand. Oh, did I lose my super duper mega... Yep, I did. So now we're down to the recommended number of leaders. And... Patagonia. Yep. We have a self-sustaining colony. Great. Take the inflation because I can afford it. Okay, what should we build here? Buildings. I like trade power over here, methinks. Really annoyed that I don't see a button for that. I don't see a button for turning into a, what's the word I'm looking for? God damn it. Trading company. East India Trading Company. Where's the beef? How do I get the trading companies? Is there tech for it? Doesn't really look like it, unless it's one of those admin things. Trade company, level 14, there it is. Okay, so it's a building now, wow. So many colonies, self-sustaining such. Ooh. Shiny, isn't it? Are you within reach? Nope. Well, you are. You're in reach from up here. Well, why don't you guys travel to here then? Danubia will cede Kaffa. Danubia will go to war operations. A little bit of aggressive expansion, that seems fine. Egypt has started to become westernized. Well, ain't that something? Okay, could probably make the return journey, hopefully. Marketplaces are finishing, and we have lazy diplomats. Holy shitballs. Okay, so that's that sorted. You need to go and explore the coast of Zanzibar. That seems reasonable. Did my ships make it back? Oh, we'll see. Oh, we will see. They did. They actually did. Change the trading port to Nice. Okay. Who are you out to? Your ally to Kiev. This tells me Kiev has become independent. So we will improve relations with Kiev and we will offer them an alliance. Yeah, everybody's improving with them. They're allied to us, but how do they feel about them exactly? I can't really tell. Well, okay, so that caused the Norse Empire to break their alliance with them. Well, okay. Brabant. That's somewhere in France, right? Close. Holland. 21 separatists. Okay, I'll be with you in a second. Just need to suppress the fuck out of these people. Is that because these guys are Dutch? Could very well be because they're Dutch. So it's time to eradicate the Dutchmen as once and for all. Wow, you can actually dock up in the Protectorate? That's so cool. We're gonna do some more exploration. Let's stick to Africa for the time being. Good. Yeah, they're not really revolting because of that. Kiev has announced Crimea as a rival, that's fine. You don't need to stick around here. You're about to finish. You can come to that port. Are you finished? Yeah, you are. What the hell? Oh yeah, we have another colony that's being formed, right? There we go, colonization successful. Yeah, we need this one to work there for a little bit longer before we send him somewhere else. Which reminds me of something. You go there and we don't have a quest. Cape Coast. Okay, we can totally do that. Recall you. Do we want it? I don't really care. We can have it. Yeah, remerge this into the Viking war fleet. Send the Viking war fleet down to... Well... Up to here. You can pick up 6 guys from there. And we will build another 2. Let's build 3. So free shooter infantry, yeah, let's get the free shooter infantry, it sounds cool. Do these guys upgrade now? Yeah, they're dead. Conversion successful, awesome. Trade efficiency, or lose diplo. The war fleet has arrived. Let's merge, get on the shippy ships. Byzantium. Okay, war operations, that's it. I'm getting that. That's part of the deal. We're improving relations all we can. And then he was probably not powerful enough to actually vassalize him, so that's good. I wish that marriage would break off, but there's not much I can do about that. Transfer trade. We'll wait. We'll wait until we have maxed out relations. New form of government, administrative monarchy. Speaking of new form of government, nope. Great Republic, that's it. I'm gonna be a Great Republic for the rest of eternity. Yeah, see, independent Netherlands. Thought so. Where the fuck? Antwerpen. It's gonna take me quite a few years. 66, really? Should have started this earlier. How many? 20? It's 48. Actually, you can just leave the whole thing there. Do you want to keep him, Lustan? No, not this time. Am I going to be coring anything? No, I'm probably going to be... If I'm going to be doing anything... How old is he? 45, yeah, let's keep him. Not maintained, god damn it. So yeah. About that. Transfer trade power. Like so. Have my armies arrived? Yeah, they have. They don't have a leader, though. I'll give you an independent Netherlands. How about no? And instead, how about you? No? Okay. Strange that. improve relations with you. And then you can have military access. That was fairly convincing. I'll proclaim a guarantee. Colonize that, good. March on over. Fortress is under siege? What fortress? Oh, really? What was that all about? Ghent, Jesus. I have a had a general with them. I was about to say he was awesome, but no, that my guy was awesome. Turn Cape Coast into city. It's gonna take a small eternity to do, but okay, sure, why not? You go reinforce that. And do that. The revolt is about to take place here, but I have a general. Seems more than capable. Oh no, it's the cops. Vlandran. Press it. Oh, this is awesome. Ten years of genocide. And I won't be old then. Dutch is not an accepted culture, you think? Completely lost my train of thought now. What was I doing? I was dealing with these troublesome vassals, weren't I? Gonna give you some subsidies. Something like that. Sure. What happened? Oh yeah, the improved relations went down. Okay, so but the receiving subsidies is going up, so we'll just leave it at that for now. You need to explore that area. that old thing. Meanwhile, how are we doing on vassalizing you? We're still improving relations, okay. Okay, we're still improving relations with you. New form of government. So, yeah, the only thing I can do here now is improve relations, and that will do it. Recall diplomat. Okay, and you know what? We'll send some. We will. Give these guys some subsidies as well. How much can I afford? Okay, I can afford quite a bit. Yeah, 10 yearly. So that was a complete lie, the estimate there. Colony self-sustaining, excellent. Army's under attack by natives, of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? This thing kinda needs to return home, I think. We can upgrade our ships first, yes, yes. How about you? Anything to upgrade? Nope. So a bit of a peaceful episode, that's always nice. And I'll see you guys next time. Cheers.